Hello everybody and good evening. My name is Sora Darkchild and welcome back to Let's Replay The Legend of Zelda. Last time we completed Dungeon 4, got the Magic Sword, and completed Dungeon 5 and got the Magic Flute from there. We're pretty much halfway through this game now, I think. So now we are back in the area where we got the Magic Sword and right in front of us is Dungeon 6, the dragon. Although ironically, the boss, actual boss of this dungeon is not a dragon. And this is my least favorite dungeon in the game. Mainly because of the sorcerers that show up in this dungeon. Got the compass. Okay, die. If any of you bats want to give me a heart, that'd be nice. No? We're gonna do this the hard way then. Alright. And up ahead, well, three more rooms anyway. Oh crap, 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 crap. So glad I got the shield that protects me from the enemy's magic. Unfortunately, that won't do if you're going against a like-like, because they will eat the shield. Literally. It's their favorite snack. Now to take care of them. Hopefully not accidentally get myself eaten. There we go. Up. Get out of the room, Link. There we go. And mini-boss time! It's Gleonk again, and this time he's got three heads. And with the magic sword, it only takes two hits for each head. So that's good for us. Now then, I just want to take out the enemies here. Take out the like-likes first, so that we don't get any problems. Three hits, huh? Okay. Don't let bubbles hit you, otherwise you're gonna get the paralyzed of the sword for a brief moment. Now I gotta clear this room out of the ghosts, cause the only way to access the pathway is to kill them, and their magic does a lot of pain. Literally. Hold still. Be right back. Okay, we're back. Let's try that again. And hopefully I won't have to deal with Gleok again, just so I can save time. Unfortunately, those bats are mandatory, apparently. And apparently them too. Ah, damn it, my shield! Good, good, good. I was lucky my shield isn't gone yet. How many hits do those blue ones take before they die? Alrighty. Out we go. Luckily, those things don't hurt me for some reason. Oh my god. Good. I don't have to fight Gliok again, but I will need to use this. Why did I do that? I only have enough for one more use of that. I so hope I don't have to waste it. Let's try this. Prepare to die. Right now for the yellow. Orange. There we go. And we got the magic wand. It works pretty well as the bow. Has the same attack power as the white sword we had previously. Although, I wouldn't recommend using it for the mini-bosses, such as Gliok or anything. It takes more damage than it should, as it would with the white sword to kill them, so stick with the magic sword. You'd be able to beat Gliok in 2 hits for each sword hurt attack, and I'm not gonna like this. Oh boy. And I just cornered myself into a trap. Great! And I can't use my sword. For 5 seconds. There we go. Just need to kill those other enemies if I stop running into those damn bubbles. Game. There we go, there we go, there we go. Just kill that lifelike. There we go. Kill that. And let's get out of there. I'll take that key. That was too close for comfort. Fortunately, this might be a lot worse. Still got my shield, that's good. There we go with that. Kill him. There we go. Now then. There's gotta be a way to travel around in this area. I think I was supposed to go down. Yeah. Yeah, in the previous room I was supposed to be going down. The other previous room. This room. Gotta go down instead of forward. I made a mistake. It happens. Let's see now. Grab that key. And let's keep moving. I don't want to get too much trouble with this area. Damn fires. There we go. Onwards. Once again, I gotta deal with these suckers. Take out the orange ones first. Crappity crap, 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 crap. Once again, I gotta use that, potion. And then, once you got the potion, you're back with that note that you gotta give to the old woman. So you can get more. Good, good, good. All the light likes are dead. That's good. Wish I can say the same for these, bow-like creatures. Haha, fairy! We were lucky to get them out of the way. Now to take this passage. Take care of all the bats in here before I do. Actually, that'll do. And unfortunately, I was wrong. You do need to use the bow. At least for one certain boss. And now I gotta buy a new shield. I'll do it after this dungeon. Let there be light. There we go. Okay, through that locked door. Gotta equip my bow for this one. As we go against boss 6, Goma. Only way to hurt him? Fire an arrow into the crab's eye. Unfortunately, it's not as easy as it looks for as that sounds. Oh, I got him. One shot and everything. How about that? Oh, man. That was actually a lot harder than I remember. That was actually a lot easier than I remember. First time I played this game, I was having the heck of a time ooh, that was interesting, going back in like that. What is this, Paper Mario? Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yes, let's grab this and fly out of here. When I did this the first time, it was so hard and annoying, I got into a rage that I just wanted to beat the area fast. I didn't even bother getting the magic wand so I can 100% this game. I got all the hearts, I got all of the Triforce pieces, and I got all of the items except for that one item, the magic wand. And very close by to here, I'm glad that the flute flew us in this area. We're heading to the Area 7. Which is right here, and to open it... Yeah, you gotta open it up with the flute. Let's get that moblin out of here. First things first, however, we need to buy some new items. Specifically, another potion and a new shield. So I will meet up with you inside that dungeon when I'm done. So I'll see you in a bit, folks. Okay, welcome back, and we're in Dungeon number 7, the demon. Appropriately titled. Now then, let us begin navigation through this dungeon. Oh look, this thing again, and this time I can do it from far off range. Taking off bit by bit of this thing, this time with one hit, because we got the best sword in the game. There we go. And we don't really need that bomb, but I'll take it anyway. just for the heck of it, I guess. Wow, that was easy. Now then, I don't think there's anything to the left, to the right here, just another boss that we faced before, and it leads to a dead end, I think. So I'm gonna blast a hole in this wall. Stealthos! And we've got the compass now. Let's see, this way, since this is pretty much a dead end. And a bit of a shortcut. Oh, these guys again. But this time it doesn't take as many hits to kill them as it did before. They got the magic boomerang like we do, but we know how to use it better. We use it for good. Okay, they take two hits to kill with the magic sword, the blue ones. Damn you, Bubbles. Go now to kill the bat, and we're on. Going onwards. Oh, it's you again! I think there are two rooms with this boss. And this time we got three of those to destroy. There we go. And onwards. You guys again. Oops, I forgot I was still equipped with the flute. I meant to switch back to the boomerang. Good, I needed those. Yeah, that meat I collected. This is where you need it. There you go. You have to give that to him, otherwise you're not going to be able to progress any further in this dungeon. I think you have to do it twice in this dungeon. I'm pretty sure it's twice. Dangerous to go alone. Take your sword. Don't have to take all of them if that was a locked door right there. Fairy. Give me the fairy. Thank you. And I forgot I was equipped with the stupid candle. Technically, it's not stupid. It's great for if you want to navigate through a dark room. Thank you. Onwards to somethingness. Okay, then. Oh, Fudge. Wrong room. And the only way out is to kill all of them. That was easy. Oh, and look at that. I only need one more heart to replenish my health. How about that? I'm in the top corner room. Okay, so I had to blow another hole in the wall. No, get the thought out of your idea. I meant this. Sickos. How are those two in there? That was interesting. There. In we go. And we got the red candle. An upgrade of the blue candle. This one you can use as many times as you want to light up a room. And also burn down a tree that we're going to need to do in order to get into the next dungeon. Is it any help in particular for this dungeon? Not really. But it is worth collecting. As for the boss himself, we got a use the bomb and blow up that wall over there to get to him. And I'm just gonna rely on my sword beams for this one. As soon as we get to him, of course. And as long as most of them stay over there, I shall be fine. Got the rupee before it disappeared. Oh, a fairy in case I got hit. Nice. More bombs, huh? Let's see. I'm right above the boss. Let's see. Oh, hi! You there. Same as before. Gotta take them all down. And he wasn't the boss I was thinking of relying on my sword beams. Although that would have been nice if I did. Dodongos? This place is overfilled with the enemies of before. Ooh, I want that heart. Thank you. Okay, two down, one to go. Come down towards me. Thank you. Too bad those things don't stop when your boss is defeated. Oh wait, I was supposed to blow up a wall. It's this one over here. There we go. Bubbles. I hate those things. And how am I supposed to... There's a switch around here somewhere that I'm supposed to be pushing. Don't let the wall masters grab ya. If you do, they take you right back to the beginning. And you gotta try to avoid them as best you can. At least until all of them are gone. I think that's all of them now. Yeah. Yeah, that's all of them. Push this out. And then into that pathway. I forgot to take off the bomb. There we go. myself in dungeons. Now then. As I did before, I'm just gonna kill these guys with my sword beam. As long as they stay well enough away from me, I will be fine. There. And I think I need to blow up a few more walls. This one. Yeah. And we're at the next boss. It's a rematch with the first boss, the Aquamantis! Why did I go back? Go back, Link. Take him on. There we go. Will you stop wasting them bombs? Alright. That was number 7. One more Triforce piece to go, then we can go after Ganon. Oh boy. Didn't expect us to get us close to the end here. And I know just where to go for, Dungeon 8. We gotta go back to the forest. The East Forest. So far, so good. And I'm gonna need to equip the candle for this. To be on the right, the other side. Then down this way. There it is. And we torch down that one. And welcome to level 8, the lion. And I think I'm going to stop it here for now. Oh, and I'm going to have to restack on a lot of items, just so I can be very prepared for whatever comes up next in this dungeon and the last dungeon. We're almost done with this game, folks. So I'll see you next time for Let's Replay Legend of Zelda. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like and subscribe button. Leave a comment if you want, and until next time, this is Sora Darkchild, signing off. Have a good night, folks!